रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फैक्टराइजेशन यूजिंग स्पेशल अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटी. स्टूडेंट्स, कैन यू सी लेक्चर ऑन द स्क्रीन? स्टूडेंट्स, कैन यू सी लेक्चर ऑन द स्क्रीन? लेक्चर नजर आ रहा है स्क्रीन पर? अलिशान, सुमैन, लेक्चर ऑन द स्क्रीन? मैं अलिशबा, यस और नो? लेक्चर,
यस.
ओके, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट
यस
फैक्टराइजेशन यूजिंग स्पेशल अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर, प्रीवियस क्लास, वी स्टडीड अबाउट how to open brackets or how to solve the equations with the help of a plus b whole square. Hello, yes students, wait, yes, class, in class we studied about how to open the brackets in terms a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square, a plus b a minus b equal to a square minus b square. Now in factorization, factorization is the reverse of expansion. Reverse of expansion means in which we have a question in a left and right hand side term, question will be given and we will have to expand or we will have to contract the value in a plus b whole square form. We can factorize an expression using these algebraic identities if the expression can be expressed in one form on the left hand side of the equation. Okay, first question number 1 we will going to solve. Question is in form a square, question is given in this form a square plus 2ab plus b square. Listen to me and see this very carefully in modern class solution. If you have any confusion you can ask with me. Muzammil Hayan, please come on the screen. Hurry up. Friends, come on the screen right now. Screen पे सबने आना है. ओके, यस स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल सॉल्व एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 18x प्लस 81. वेरी इजी सॉल्यूशन. लिसन टू मी वेरी केयरफुली. वी विल राइट इन द ब्रैकेट like x, x means a square plus 2
and
yes class, and 81 is the whole square of square of 9. 81. In the bracket we will write x and 9. So you can see that it becomes the form of a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay class, we have formula. Yeah, formula like a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here we have formula a square plus 2ab plus b square. First bracket we will write in the form of taking a square. Square we will take outside as from the bracket. And in the last we will write 2 brackets we will write it as it is. Plus 81 is the whole square of 81 is the whole square of 9. Okay. A square. Now it become a form of a square plus 2ab plus b square, which is equal to, this formula is equal to a plus b whole square, like this. And then x square plus 2ab, bracket plus b square. We will write a and b. A is taken here. Listen to me very carefully, class. A is equal to x and b is equal to, what is the value of b? Yes, class. B is equal to 9. Alishba, students, can you hear me clearly? Awaaz aa rahi hai meri?
Yes.
Okay, Hayat.
Yes, ma'am.
Please come on the screen. स्क्रीन पे आ जाए ताकि आप लोगों को भी क्लियर. जी, वेरी गुड. ओके, रोशन, आर यू गेटिंग द पॉइंट? स्टूडेंट, समझ आ रहा है? ओके, लेट्स
सॉल्व. यस मिस,
हम दूसरा क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करते हैं. ठीक
है, तुम्हारा नाम लेके थोड़ी बोला है
कोई. 9x square we will break according to the formula. According to the formula, 9 is the whole square of, first of all we will write the formula, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, this is question is given in this form. Okay, a square plus 2ab plus b square, which is equal to a plus b whole square. Okay. We will convert it into the a plus b whole square. Okay, class. And then we will solve it. A we have given 9x square. 9x square is the whole square of 3x and then square plus 2. We will write it. Plus, okay. It's a, please listen to me very carefully what I am going to do. 4 square. Now, 9x square is the whole square of 3x. 3 is 9. Plus 2 we will write with as it is because of formula. 2 is using in the form of 4. 2 is using the formula. So that's why we will write 2 in middle form and 2 brackets I will write as it is. Plus b square. In last term, you can see, in last term, the term is 16. 16 means 3x square plus 2ab plus b square. Now here. Now. Now here it is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square equal to a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square. Right, class? Is there any confusion? Yes, class. Now solve further. I'm giving you next question. B square. B square. I am giving you question. B square. Plus 40.